this. Now we are doing all this left shading. This is like this way. This way. Don't forget making the pencil lines dark to show it separate, to show it that it is a separate part. This way. Now little yellow touch you can give on sides, little like they are given. Some parts are there where yellow touch is also given. Now we are doing all green color on the stem. This is the green color. You can do green color 3D also. 3D means you can mix light and yellow color both. Leaf is actually done 3D.